Hi, I am Contagion, and this is Contagion Vlog number 25. That's 5, 10, 15, 25. 25 Vlogs right here and right now. And it's been about 2 months since I've done a Vlog, which is freaking crazy because it feels like it was just yesterday that I did the last Vlog. But no, the time is flying. It's going by so freaking quickly. And time always goes by quickly, but it seems like this year it's even more hasty than normal, which is really strange, but hey, that's life. And let's get to it. First things first, let's talk about personal stuff. I went on vacation a month ago. It was almost a month ago now. A month has passed since that happened. Bloody hell. I went to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Here's some cool footage of it. I had a blast. I wish I could have spent more time there because I have not been spending enough time at beaches as of late. But hey, I'm glad I had the opportunity to go and am thankful for it. So that was a whole lot of fun. Even through that time and in the weeks ahead, you guys saw that I had consistently uploaded. I've been consistently uploading, so that is a good deal. But let's talk about serious stuff, about channel stuff. April of this year was the highest number of views this channel ever had. We were way higher than we'd ever been by almost double, I think. I'll show you guys a graph. I don't know where the graph stands. I'd have been smart to have it pulled up and been able to reference it right here, but hey, it's me, so whatever. But the point is, in terms of views, we're doing great. Obviously, we're doing something right, so that's a good deal. It might have coincided with the launch of Dark Souls 3, but I don't think it was just that. The fact that I'm playing Dark Souls 3 and Bloodborne and trying to switch it up a little bit, I think it's all... Damn, this chair sometimes. I think it's all contributing to it. That said, channel growth has been sluggish, and I have been of the mindset in the past several months that, you know what, if it doesn't grow, it doesn't grow. If it does, it does. But honestly, I want to start trying to focus more on that again, because there's a lot that I could be doing that I'm presently not doing. So I'm going to start focusing back on channel growth. We're about to hit 900 subscribers, and I think 1,000 can come very quickly if I'm doing some of the right things and I have you guys' support. So first things first. I've been consistent, that's great, I'm gonna keep that up. At least 3 videos a week is what I strive for. I'd like to do more, but working full-time, being married, having a life that requires a lot of my time, and then a requirement of aloneness for myself can diminish that possibility. So I'm gonna keep striving for 3, and then when I can do more, I'll do more. But one thing that I am notorious for is becoming complacent. And it's shown as of late, too, where it's Dark Souls Bloodborne, Dark Souls Bloodborne, and when I can, I post Contagion's Classics or something else. I need to start branching out a bit more, and that monitor review is part of that. I need to just start doing different things and really introducing some more variety to the channel. I'm actually very proud of that monitor review. I recorded it 4 times, because the first time I didn't even record me on a webcam, which was terrible. The second time the lighting was off. The third time I couldn't even talk, right? So, you know, I did it until I got it as right as I could get it, given my experience levels. But I'm going to review other things. I'm going to branch out more. I need to not be complacent. If the channel's going to grow, I need to, you know, give people a reason to look for something new and not just expect what's there, what's going to be there. And don't worry, Bloodborne, Dark Souls, all that, it's staying. I mean, I've got a long, long way to go in both of those games. In fact, I feel kind of bothered that I've been playing Bloodborne for almost half a year now, and I know I'm still not even that far in that game, but what can I do? Like I said, I can do 3 videos a week, sometimes 4. And, you know, I've got to make do with what free time I have. So, you know, it is what it is, and I don't see any of you all complaining about it, so maybe I just worry about nothing. But I want to also increase the quality of my videos. I plan to put together a tiny intro. I hate long intros. When people have like 15, 20 second intros on their videos, I get livid. It's like, dude, get to the point. So 5 seconds max is what my intro is going to be. And I'm going to bring back the outros with the annotations. In fact, one of y'all, I think it was a boss man, asked for their return. And you know what? You were right. I should never have gotten rid of them in the first place. And part of that was me when I stopped caring about the growth, but I care again, so what better way to get people going here than having annotations to some of the older stuff I've done and seeing how I've changed. Finally, I'm going to try and keep this one kind of short because I have to start work in a few minutes. I'm hoping to edit it and have it out today, Saturday, the 21st? 21st, yeah, I got it right. I want feedback from you guys. Is there anything you want to see more of, less of, anything? Like, I always ask this, you know, what do you like and dislike? Let me know. I mean, I'm always going to do what I feel like, but then again, I do take feedback to heart, and if everyone says something I do is terrible, then maybe I should change it. Anyway, I am optimistic. I want us to hit 1,000 subs, and I want it to happen soon. This whole one sub every other day thing, I think we can increase that. I think with enough hard work, I can make this channel grow like it was growing before, because we got the views in April, now we just need to get the subs. And there was a point where I was getting 25 plus subs like every other week, and I want to get that back because I know my quality isn't that darn bad. And you know what? I'll put forth the work. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it at that. Enjoy the outro because it's gonna be featured in this video. And always let me know what you think. Be sure to rate, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Thanks again, guys. Bye bye.
Hello and welcome to my channel. I am Kentasian, and I do Let's Plays. I am the Let's Player formerly known as Kentley over on Rage Hall Let's Play. There will be a link in this video to that channel as well, where you can